Dummy, you can go for it. Mr. Surgeon. She's going to be so happy. Big bottom.
Bless you.
Have you ever heard about turtles in the water? What is it?
Green? That's a worm.
Oh, that is disgusting. I think my stupid camera battery is going to die soon. Oh my god. Yeah, I mean, it's bleeding already. Maybe it's in like her brain already, who knows?
This is Busan.
City. Mm-hmm. What is the way from here? Is it alive then? It hasn't moved to heaven. It's not a hook, right? I mean, he can't move, he can't move. But then we lose maybe the leverage to actually grab it, you know. What is it? Oh, poor baby. I'm sorry. Careful. McDonald. No.
Sí. Sí o no?
No sé. No, no. ¿Cómo se siente? ¿Cómo? ¿Qué piensas que es? Yeah, that's what exactly what I think. So don't, I'd rather cut it with, I don't know. Yeah, could you, one of the swabs, the sterile swabs, could you put them into the iodine and then we're just gonna try to clean it? Ah, pero no es un hook por lo que lo llamamos un anzuelo o algo de metal o algo que se me ocurra de la mente. What is it? Like, let's keep it, or like you keep it, right?
Yeah, it's not plastic.
Plástico? Is it a straw? Don't tell me it's a freaking straw. Because it looked like in Germany we have the, like we have those with the black stripes. That would... A straw. Plastic straw. Because we have those, the swabs. Use that one for the one on the shoulder she has. But give me a swab. You know the one, yeah. Okay.
Yes.
It's not a freaking straw. Don't fucking tell me it's a freaking straw. Keep it, please. We're gonna look at that later on. I mean, that is just stupid.
Yeah.
I mean, it looks like the straws that we have, with like black or red stripes. You wanna put it on? It's freaking straw.
Yeah, yeah.
He bit on it, he said it's plastic.
Yeah.
It's freaking, it's a freaking straw up her freaking nostril.
That's plastic.
This is not even freaking funny.
There's a lines on it. Black lines on it.
Yeah, that's what I thought, that it actually looks like
it's
a straw.
Should we give it another go?
Yes. Oh my god, she has a freaking piece of plastic. Okay, didn't we have this discussion the other day of how useless freaking straws are? So, another reason.
You want a video for...
I'm filming the whole time, by the way.
I mean, you want an explanation for people to why we don't need straws anymore?
Yes, that's what I exactly think about. So this is the reason why we do not need plastic straws.
How could that have possibly gone wrong? It's so friendly and nostril. It does, this is not your fault.
She's bleeding from her shoulder still, but the thing is,
yeah.
It looks in the video, it looks as if it's all coming out of her nose. It's not. Oh man.
Well, you're okay, it's almost there.
I'm so sorry, baby. Yeah, the thing is, I mean, I just wonder how she can breathe properly with that shit inside then. He said, yeah, I don't know. He said, yeah, like to kind of move it to the side instead of the front. Veronica, could you do me another favor and charge it like in the yellow box? Is the bags with all the batteries? Oh man. And there's like one for the Olympus camera, like the bigger ones, one of those bigger ones that's in there. Just keep it already in your hand because my battery is going to die soon, I think. But you have it already, if you... you have it a little bit filled out already.
Is that light in it?
No, it's a simple. Out of it. Oh, man! Show me, please. I want to.
Oh, my God.